Hello, my name is Berto, and I'm a technician at ZT Motors for Walton Beach Mercedes-Benz. And I'd like to take some time to explain to you why you should flush your brake fluid out every couple years. So you ever notice how after a while, maybe that brake pedal isn't as firm as it used to be, the pedal goes down a little lower? Well, that's because brake fluid has a very high boiling point that is reduced over time. Stop and go driving, activation of traction control, all that goes into effect. So right over here, we'll show you what a dirty brake fluid looks like. So right there, you see how dirty that fluid is. So what we'll go ahead and do is use pressure and open up all the bleeders, get all that dirty brake fluid out of the lines. So what you'll notice after the brake flush is that pedal will be nice and firm and your brake system will be restored to what it was intended to operate as. And if you look right this way, this is what the brake fluid reservoir will look like after your brake fluid has been flushed out. You can see the difference in color in that brake fluid. So make sure to get your brake fluid looked at before you go to those back to school pickup lines to make sure your brakes are operating as they should. Can't wait to see you here at ZT Motors of Fort Walton Beach. Thank you.